summer afternoon at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, and it's New York City FC against the Chicago Fire. Frédéric Briant in the middle in place of the injured Maxime Cheneau, and then up top, Jonathan Lewis, the first-round pick acquired from Chicago for allocation money. Well, Nemanja Nikolic up front, he's an all-star. Schweinsteiger and Johan Koppelhoff in the center of defense.
They're making mistakes. They're still conceding goals. It's got to get better.
Oh, what a nice play there. Yanel Herrera just shoulders Schweinsteiger off the ball. A touch in the box.
Wow.
That's a penalty. No doubt about it. If the player misses the ball, he's got clear intent of making contact with the player.
Looks like Chicago are starting to really control this match with possession. They're controlling the tempo of the game, and this is not what we want or need. Herrera's got to be careful here. He's off.
Really? Really now? A second yellow for Yanel Herrera in the 12th minute, and he is sent off, and New York City will have to play 78 minutes a man down.
Coming to the end of the 45 minutes of regulation time as Koppelhoff steps into it, a deflection in front, and it goes up and over the bar.
Instinctive reaction from Sean Johnson. Alex Ring is the one who's coming back, trying to claim the ball and just clear the danger. That's going into the back of the net.
19 first half goals this season, 16 for New York City, and New York City on the move right now. And here's an effort, and it's in! David Villa gets it laid off at the top of the 18 and drives it home.
And now Morales into the box, and it's Briant with the header. It's denied, and a second chance is saved, and then it goes in. And just like that, it's 2-0. And it's Frédéric Briant who started this play off the free kick by Morales. And it's 2-0, New York City.
Morales trying to knock it away, still loose at the top of the 18. Meda lays it back, and there's an effort, and it's in!
That looked in. It is
I think
not.
It was in the first time on the effort by David Akam.
Akam strikes it. It looked like it was over the line, clearly over the line. It's got to be Akam's goal.
Akam's.
But I give a lot of credit right there to Delu. Never gave up hope, and he went in, finished off the ball.
And then it's one back, nicely done by Ring. Villa tries to get by defenders. He does by Alvarez. Plays it across, and the chance is there and wide. It was Collins and Sean Okoli. And Alex Collins pushed it wide of the bar.
You got to bury it. Two players going for the same ball, no communication. Big chance gone.
Alex Ring with a touch on it. Drifted across. Oh, Ethan White, dangerous. With an arm on Schweinsteiger, a shot comes in. Hit by Sean Johnson to knock it away. Comes right back out to David Akam.
They're not putting the ball out of play.
No, it's Juninho from 20 yards out. Takes a shot off the post and right there, and it's missed. It's missed. It goes wide of the mark. Arturo Alvarez had a wide open net, and he put it wide.
Down into the corner, it will roll out. A Chicago throw-in. Alan Chapman with the whistle in his mouth, and there is the full-time whistle, and a man down for 78 minutes. Two goals early in the second half, and New York City in Chicago's 11-game unbeaten streak.
Can't get enough soccer? Download our MLS app now.